Welcome back. Let's talk bus stop forecast. As the kids head out the door this morning, we've got dry conditions,